going to the pond. All they land. They got a lot of land. Sure, we could build a neighborhood here. And all the family can come stay on this land. We put our money together. See if any animals want to come out and take a drink. You might catch a deer. Maybe a wolf. I don't know, but I know they hear me. Oh, I see another turtle right there, too. And he just resting up there. Oh, it's three. There go another one right here. And it might be four. I see another one right here. So it's two of them right here. Oh, I seen another one over there. Oh, it's a lot of them. It's a lot of them. Yeah, it's a lot of them. They comfortable. They comfortable here. Hidden amongst all these trees and all this wilderness. That's crazy. They have a electric post with the electricity lines. Oh man. They gotta get the electricity out here some way too. Is that right? grandpa's old Chevy. An old tractor. Damn, man. Time's been flying, man. And this was a dog cage right here, where their dog used to stay. I could have been a country boy. Got corrupted by the city. That's where their dog used to stay. And look. I made an altar to God. With a little lamppost on me. And I guess this is where the garden used to be. No longer a garden because they don't have the energy. And they had a little dog cage. Now, what's this up over here? Okay, so this is where they burn their trash. So instead of pulling the trash out front and having the recycle people come and pick them up, back here, they burn their trash and they use these containers right here. Burn up all their trash. Oh, I think Grandpa got a boat back here. No, he didn't. It sounds like something back here. I can feel it. Satellite. There go the boat right there. It's a little floater. And they got a cage right there. I don't know if that's a dog cage or what. Got a water supplier. Back beyond these woods. I'll tell her how much land they really got back behind there. Maybe Mama come pop out. Mama, you back there? She comes shooting. Flying over here. This is the old Cadillac I used to drive. Pawpaw's Cadillac. It's all rusty now. Man. It's the other side of the house. Oh, they got a back door. I didn't know they had this door right here. Come out through the house this way. And then... this grass needs to be cut. And then they got trailer homes. That's theirs too, they rent it out. You can see the electricity posts. Better right here, this camera view, this angle. My Texas trip, y'all. Something out here, I don't know if it's that bird making that noise, but it's something out here making a crazy weird sound. Never heard that coming from a bird. little bug spray. Oh, wrong door. This was the piano that used to be in the living room.